Olivia Smoliga, 55 meters to go. She's going to take the lead going into the final turn. She's got one. Touching the wall first, 157.